Coatbridge Sunnyside station was locked down yesterday evening after an incident emerged involving a young boy. The young man, thought to be 13 years old, was found lying unconscious close to the station. Police cordoned the area off as the teen was taken to hospital. It is understood the boy is in a critical condition. Claims have emerged that the boy was a victim of an unprovoked attack. One local took to Twitter to share their concerns. They said, "Absolute disgrace. A wee 13-year-old boy has been beaten in Sunnyside Coatbridge. Apparently jumped by three boys. All sealed off and trains ain't stopping as it's potentially a murder investigation as they don't think he will pull through. Poor kid and family. 1/2 absolute disgrace. A wee 13-year-old boy has been beaten by me in Sunnyside Coatbridge. Apparently jumped by three boys. All sealed off and trains ain't stopping as it's potentially a murder investigation as they don't think he will pull through. Poor kid and family. It's a parents." Another local claimed that the boy had allegedly been stabbed. He said, "2 days ago some Jake bore pans the window of a taxi in on my street. 2 days later a 13-year-old boy is stabbed at the train station literally 20 seconds away from me. Got to love Coatbridge, man. 2 days ago some Jake bore pans the window of a taxi in on my street. 2 days later a 13-year-old boy is stabbed at the train station literally 20 seconds away from me. Got to love Coatbridge, man." Police Scotland have said that the incident is deemed to be not suspicious. A spokeswoman said, "Around 4:20 p.m. on Tuesday the 18th of February 2020, police received a report of a young man being found unconscious in Gartsherry Road, Coatbridge. Emergency services attended and he was taken to hospital where he is recovering. The circumstances are not deemed to be suspicious." For more on this story, visit the news article link.